Right now, about 500 people in Madison County have no water because this well stopped pumping. The commissioner of the water board says this well is at least 80 years old. Neighbors say this isn't the first time they've been without water. In fact, they say it happens two or three times a year. Tonight on 16 WAPT News, we're finding out who's accountable for maintaining this system.